Hellcat.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Nixter Master Gaming. And today we are playing more Skylanders Giants.
So what do you say, buddy? You ready to go find this big drill Chaos is planning to use?
Yep.
That's what I like to hear. So I'll just turn this wheel and...
And we get attacked.
Well, there's pirates! Oh, we are not getting shot down again. Not without a fight. Let's get them! Well, maybe you can get them. I mean, someone's gotta steer this thing, right?
Oh, wow. Chapter 10, Aerial Attack.
Try not to get too freaked out on me here, but I think this might be a ghost ship.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger.
Armor, Archer. On the light. Why don't you go use that big gun down there and start shooting back? First thing we better do is clear out these mines. Shoot them too. There you go. Nailed it. Keep going. Some company back on deck again. You feel like walloping some bad guys up here?
Yes, sir.
Armored Goliath.
Boss Crusher. Alright. Let's get another character then. Guys, we finally have Pothead fully upgraded.
I'm on fire!
We got him his motorcycle.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. But we got more problems below deck. Head down to the cannon again.
Oh, we're dead. You are so dead. Down 5 cannon ships. Oh no.
They're bringing out the big guns here. Take down those airships. There you go. Tables and you boarded their ship instead. Here, I'm gonna swing us around, and when I do, you can drop right in on these creeps.
Alright. Skylanders of the undead element are stronger than the drone.
What you say? That you only meant well, but 'cause you did. What you say?